I want to tell now a story set in the wild, mysterious landscape of Pendle Hill in Lancashire, where in the year 1612, rumors of witchcraft and sorcery led to the arrest of 10 local people. Under examination, they confessed a sensational tale of souls to the devil, of spells cast causing injury, even murder. The so-called Pendle Witches were tried in Lancaster Castle. They were found guilty and sentenced to death.